Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to what is probably the last episode of the Pokemon FireRed Nuzlocke Challenge. Now, before we head into Victory Road, I want you guys to see all these Pokemon that I grinded up. We have Lizzie, level 56. We've got Frederick, level 56. Super Hot, now level 56. Slinky Pink, level 62. I went ahead and trained him up more levels than everyone else just because he was one-shotting everything and growing really fast, and it was really easy, and I thought we could use someone that's higher level. We'd be Clevin, also level 56, and if you're playing along and you're guessing, Honey Hands, level 56. Everyone's movesets are about the same. Super Hot learned Rock Slide, and Lizzie hasn't learned anything. Unfortunately, I'm really mad about this. Lady Clubbin wanted to learn Bone Rush. We got Bone Club and we have Bone Meringue. They wanted to learn Bone Rush. I meant to get rid of Bone Club, which is, you know, hits one time, pretty low accuracy. I liked Bone Meringue. It hits twice, 50 base power each, so it's basically 100 base power, 90% accuracy. I wanted to keep that and then add Bone Rush, but I accidentally deleted Bone Meringue, which sucks. So I looked into how to get back the move with the movie learner, and he's on Two Island. Normally the move relearners, they want heart scales. For whatever reason, in this game, they want mushrooms. I had a mushroom. If you'll go back, if anybody feels like going back and finding where in the episode I had mushrooms, but I discarded them. I had a couple and I threw them away because I was like, oh, we're never going to need these. Well, flashback to me needing them. So, it sucks, because basically Weeby Clubbin has False Swipe, which is garbage, Bone Rush, which 80% accuracy, Bone Club, 85% accuracy, and Thrash, which will lock us in and confuse us. And Bone Meringue, it's not guaranteed to even do that much damage. I mean, minimum two times, which is 50, which is worse than Bone Club. It's probably going to average three times, which is only 75. I mean, we were doing so much more damage with Bone Meringue. Bone Meringue is so much the better move. So I'm really sad about that. But it's okay. It's okay. We're going to just go and do it. And you know what? Weeby Clubbin, you have not let me down this far, so you're not going to let me down this time. Hopefully, we can get through this. Get through this nonsense without too much craziness. Make sure I have enough of everything. Everyone, I'll give everyone items. I want to give you Twisted Spoon. Yeah. What am I gonna give you? Hardstone. That's Rock type. Not gonna help. Soft Sand. I'll give you that because that's all you're gonna be using. Super Hot, what can I give you? Do I have anything to give you? Oh, please tell me I have, like, charcoal, yes! Beautiful. Give you charcoal. I want to give Frederick the Deep Sea Scale, just because I know... I mean, I like to give it, like, Mystic Water to boost its attacks. I think I'd rather just have the Special Defense. Because it says it raises special defense by 50%, and that's like, it's basically like an assault vest for Frederick, which is awesome. Because Frederick has like no special defense. I mean, it was taking flamethrowers from level 40 Charmeleons, and they were doing like 66%. It was ridiculous. What to give you? You know what? Why not just give it Lax Incense? Why not? And what to give Lizzie? Lizzie, you're the hardest one, because honestly, Lizzie, you are the worst person on this team. And it's not because you're a bad Pokemon, it's just your move pool is garbage. I still have Confusion. Basically, the same moveset it's had this entire time, for like 40 to 50 levels now, it's had the same moveset, plus Powder Snow. I mean, it's absolute doo-doo butter. And I could teach a Solar Beam, but that's just asking to get knocked out. So you know what? I'll give you the Shell Bell, because you're going to need the bulk. And I'm being all paranoid and saving a bunch, but this is nerve-wracking. So, Himes, I realized that grinding montage was way longer than all the other ones, but in real time, and using the speed up in real time, it was over an hour for that, which is the longest I ever grinded for this. So here we go. One more time. Check to make sure I have 43 hyper potions, full restores. Oh, I only have 10 full restores? Oh my god. Can I sell some stuff? Yeah, we're gonna sell some stuff. I want to get more full restores. That's not enough. Alright, let's see here. What can we get? Supersonic, you're gone. 1500, boom. Mind Reader. 1500, boom, you're gone. I'm never gonna use Iron Defense. 1500, alright, this is good. Each full restore is 3000, so we're gonna have to sell a lot of these things. I will literally never use that. Oh, that's a nice one. I might use Thrash on someone. Bubble, some money for it. 1500, alright, cool. Oh, you have two of those. Well, alright, so 1500. Rest, I'm never gonna use that. 1000, yeah, okay. Pain Split, never gonna use that. I'll keep that. Superpower, ooh, I should teach someone Superpower. Never gonna use Recycle. Never gonna use Block. Disable? Cheeky. Tickle? I'm not using Tickle. Self-Destruct? Definitely never using that. Sharpen? I won't use that. Okay, so that's about it. So we can get ourselves a few more of these things, hopefully. Get ourselves a few more of these bad boys. Alright, I just want full restores. So we can sell a little bit more. So we'll sell some Pokeballs. Yeah, I'm not going to use those anytime soon. I'm probably not even going to use them. So I'll go ahead and sell what we need. 1600. Yeah, I sell three of those. We get one more, and now we'll have 20 full restores. That's good. Nope. Did I say 20? I meant 17. I'm bad at math. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, so now we're going in. What do you have to say to me? From here on, you face at least four one by one. If you win, a door opens to the next trainer. Good luck. Okay, and we're going in. Woo! Nerve-wracking. Alright. So, this is it. Who do we lead with? Randomization. I'm going to lead with Honey Hands. Just all around good coverage. Oh, and I taught Honey Hands learn Thrash. I forgot about that. So we got rid of Slash. And Thrash does a lot of damage. That's probably going to be more of a finishing move because it's only slightly stronger than Strength. Yeah, so like, we really need the damage. Oh, Lorelei, here we go. Oh, man. I don't like this. I don't like this, people. I don't like... Poet Lawrence, wow. Lawrence. Firo. I think we're just good to strength it. Okay. Okay. Mirror move. Interesting. That only works after you go. Alright, so she might heal up. I don't care. Drill Peck. Okay, please don't crit me. Please don't crit me. Stop. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. First Pokemon, I'm losing my mind right now. I'm losing my mind right now. Clefable. I'm gonna stay in, and I'm gonna strength. Okay, thinking ahead, she's at like level 51, 52. We're at 56 right now. Ooh, it's a crit, yeah! That means that by the time we get to Lance, he's gonna have like high 50s, and Squiggs is gonna have like low 60s? Low 60s? Yeah, some high 50s, low 60s. We have nothing for Kindler. You know what? Okay, this is why I trained up Slinky Pink. Because these stab psychics with the Twisted Spoon are gonna hurt. Especially on Kingler, who has pretty crabby defenses. Well, I have special defense. Bad joke aside, its physical defense is honestly not that bad. Let's see how much this does. Ooh, that's pretty. I like that. I like that. I like it a lot. Glalie. We're going super hot. Super hot, ready to spit some fire. Honestly, if this episode takes like an hour and a half, 2 hours, I might just finish. I just want to finish Elite Four. I don't really care how long it takes. Going for the hail, the setup. Trying to go for those 100% accuracy blizzards. Hopefully, this flamethrower is going to make sure that does not happen. Interesting that she actually ends up having an ice type, though. That's kind of cool. And the Glalie goes down. Glalie. Charizard. Okay. We have here. Alright, nothing really wants to come in on Charizard. Super hot, you resist fire, you resist flying, and you have Rock Slide. Super hot. It's a no-brainer. Super hot. Super hot. 56? 54. Okay, so her ace is 54. That's not bad. A little bit of chip damage on the Charizard. It might have Metal Claw, but that's neutral. We should be fine. Okay, Flamethrower. We resist that. By a lot. And a crit. And why would she not get a crit? Even though that crit did nothing, and this should destroy the Charizard. Yes! Yes! Okay, so Lorelei is done. I could have gotten more fresh water, so that might have been a good idea. But, okay, so we're done with her. You better than I thought. Go on ahead. You only got a taste of the Pokemon League's power. Yeah, yeah, okay, well, so... We didn't have to use any potions in the battle, so that's good. We have 25 full heals, 60. Yeah, we could have sold some super repels, probably been all right. But you know what? That's okay. We're gonna go on to the next one, and I'm gonna save before each one of these just for good practice. Some good practice here. Now the question is, who do I want to lead with this time? Okay. Honestly. Okay, so let's think about this. Who's our best lead every game? Honey Hands has one weakness. It can hit everything for damage, besides like rock types. There's one weakness in fighting types. If we get a fighting type, we can go into Slinky Pink, we can go into Lizzie, we can probably go into Weavin' Clubbin', depending on what it is. I like Honey Hands as a lead. It's a pretty good lead, and we have that Lax Incense just for cheekiness, so... I'm okay with all this happening. Now we gotta fight a Bruno who trains with his Pokemon. He's left him training with them, which is cool. We'll grind you down with our superior power. Woo-ha! Reminds me of Al Pacino in *Sense of the Woman*. That's what that reminded me of just now. You haven't seen that movie? Feel free to watch it. It's pretty good. It's not everyone's cup of tea, but I love that movie. Kabuto, starting off strong. Now. I don't know. Why do I feel like it's gonna have ancient power? It's weak to water, right? It's weak to water. It's gonna be weak to water. Why would it not be weak to water? Metal Sound. I didn't realize that was a move this generation. I should really pay attention to those things. So we're gonna surf. Ride the wave. Kabuto. Oh no, that thing is down and out for the count. Primeape. Woo! Primeape. Okay, you know what, I'm not even messing around. I was like, oh, we can go to Weeby Clubbin', but Slinky Pink, you're coming in. Guys, can you guess what we're going to do here? Can you guess? If you're playing at home, we're going to Psychic. If you said Psychic, you were right. If you said Psychic, award yourself $350 in a currency that does not exist, because you are awesome. Slinky Pink. 1692, great year. So Viper. I'm gonna go out to Weeby Clubbin'. And I wanna gauge what kind of luck we're gonna have in this Elite Four with a Surviper. Surviper. Bone Rush. Oh my goodness. We're playing this game. Playing the Swagger game. I didn't realize this was VGC, guys. I didn't realize this was VGC Thunderous shenanigans. No, we're playing the Swagger game. Okay, hit it. Yes! See how much this does. Ho. Alright, so, depending on what he sends out, we can Yellow Flute and sweep with Weeby Clubbin'. Sweep it in my... No, and we're not staying in on that. No, we're not. Ugh. Lizzie, why can't you have a grass move? You are garbage. Okay, Milotic is specially defensive. Best bet's probably Honey Hands. Probably Honey Hands. If it has Hydro Pump, that's low accuracy, and we have the Lax Incense, so that helps. I think here, Honey Hands is our best option. I think. Hopefully. God, you're pretty. I remember doing the Battle Tower in Ruby Sapphire and Emerald, and I remember Milotic just being so annoying all the time. I'm just gonna go for a Strength. See? Hydro Pump, Lax Incense, coming in clutch. Wow, holy critola. Alright, he's probably going to heal. It's okay, because, well, depending on the kind of damage roll that was, a Thrash should take it out. Yeah, Thrash, so that was a high roll. We got a low roll the first time. Yeah, so Thrash will definitely take it out. Safeguard. I don't care about no safeguard. You can guard your safe. I don't care what's in it, alright? I'm not going in your safe. I don't want your jewelry. None of that. I want my bear. Raticate. Nice and powerful Raticate to round out the game. Okay, Raticate gets Hyper Fang, which always crits. Super hot, you have high defense, right? You have high defense, super hot. Super hot, you have high defense. Come on. Tell me you have super high defense. You have the highest. And you can't be crit. Yeah. I forgot about shell armor. I'm so used to modern generations now using a hidden ability skill link, I completely forgot about shell armor. Shell armor might actually come in handy. Because you can't crit him. You can't crit him, and we have... The, what's it called? Deep Sea Scale boosts special defense. That was a really good call on my part, completely by accident. Oh, Schnizzle. That's annoying. That could have been really bad. If we were faster, that would have been really bad. If we were faster and didn't take him out, he could endeavor like everything. Oh my goodness, that would have been so bad. Guys, fear Rattata is a real thing. It's a real thing. Especially in singles. You know, Focus Sash Rattata with Endeavor and Quick Attack. And you think, oh, I'm just going to knock it out. Boom, take it down to the Focus Sash 1 HP. It Endeavors, you have 1 HP, then it Quick Attacks. Oh, that's a real thing, people. But that could have happened. But we beat Bruno. So he's going to go train some more. My job is done. Go face your next challenge. That sounds like Batman. I'm sorry. Apparently, Bruno is being voiced by Christian Bale in this game. Just heal up there. All right. Honestly, we could lead with our Cloyster, our Frederick, and set up spikes. We could do that. We really could. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm going to save here just in case something happens on my save file. I'm going to go ahead and face Agatha.
I am Agatha of the Elite Four. I hear Oak's taken a lot of interest in you, child. That little duff was once tough and handsome, but that was decades ago. He's a shadow of his former self. Now he just wants to feed on his Pokédex. He's wrong. Pokémon are for battling. Felix, I'll show you how a real trainer battles. Where's my walker?
All right. Agatha. Agatha, don't have any weird nonsense. I don't feel like dealing with weird nonsense. Golduck. Confusion? Yes, confusion. Okay, don't confuse me. Okay, so strength goes off. It's faster. Oh yeah, well, duh. Ursa Ring is slow. So, another strength, take it out. Confusion. Don't. Okay, we're good. Okay, Honey Hands. Two-shot and Golduck's. Quagsire, Quagsire, Quagsire. What does Quagsire have? What does Quagsire have? This is a good opportunity. I'm going to go into Frederick. I'll tell you why. I don't know what Quagsire can do. It's not going to do a whole lot to Frederick, I don't think. He can't crit us. And I think it's a good time to set up the spikes. Okay, I think next turn... it can do that. It can do that. I'm gonna try and confuse this thing. Can we land a supersonic? It's got amnesia and earthquake. Holy cow. Okay, so we're fine there. Thank you. Okay, so now I'm gonna set up spikes. This thing is setting up on us like it's no one's business. Alright, hit yourself in confusion. Hit yourself in confusion. Hit your stupid little duck face. Oh, what? Okay, this is actually getting out of hand. This is starting to get out of hand. Okay, good. Why is the derpiest of all Pokemon giving us issues right now? The only comfort I have right now is knowing that Frederick cannot be crit. And that Rain Dance will actually help us to do damage. So this is two layers of spike. Two layers of spikes now. You can only do three. What? One turn confusions. One turn confusions. Alright. So I know we resist water, but I'm not taking any chances here with like him going for a water move. I don't know if he has one. I'm not taking that chance. I'm gonna heal up. Okay, so he's at max special defense, which is annoying. We don't have really anyone that can take an earthquake. So he's got amnesia, earthquake, rain dance. We haven't seen a fourth move yet. We have not seen a fourth move yet. He doesn't have a water move. He doesn't have a water move. We can stay on this thing all day. Alright, this is getting a little bit stally. Hold on. Okay, yeah. Oh my god! I'm gonna set the last layer of spikes in case he wants to switch out and be cheeky. Oh, seriously, with this yawn nonsense. Yeah, I'm not spending all episode on this stupid Quagsire. That was... Four earthquakes. Okay, finally. We're asleep again. We're gonna wake up. Alright, so now I'm gonna surf. It does nothing. I'm gonna surf again. It's gonna do nothing. Surf again. Alright. I'm not gonna surf again because I don't want him to heal up. That'd be really bad. That'd be really annoying. So I'm gonna heal myself up and then wake up, and hopefully he hits himself in confusion one more time. Oh my god! I just used a turn of spikes just so that we don't fall asleep and waste a turn. Like if we fall asleep, he hits himself in confusion and he has a free turn to heal. I don't want that to happen. Okay, so now. Supersonic. Oh, she's gonna heal. Ah! I'm not gonna waste all that PP. On Surf. I'll sit here and wait for him to just expend all of his earthquakes. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Snaps out of confusion. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, I gotta preserve those. I might need those later. Okay, so... Alright, so that thing's gone. Pseudo-Wudo. We're fine. Look at all that damage. Oh, spikes. All that was just to get spikes up, and we probably don't even need it. I'm sorry. Alright, so we're gonna go... going to Weeby Club, and Kecleon, with that spikes damage, is not going to appreciate a Bone Rush. Bone Rush. Oh, wow. That's very interesting. I didn't know that. So, for a multi-hit move like that, it changes type on the first move. That's really cool. I didn't know that about color change. With the full restores and the potions, you gobble to goo. How many does this guy have? Oh, I'm sorry. Gal. It's a gal. Might have been a low roll. We're going for it. We're going for it. Slash. Okay, so we take it out of the thrash, which means we're probably going to have to switch out depending on what comes in. Unless we get like a C-Dot or something. Swampert! Yeah, we are switching out. Switching out. Slinky Pink, we're not messing with... Guys, Lizzie has not seen any time. And there's a good reason, because Lizzie kind of sucks at this point. I'm sorry, Lizzie, you're a wonderful person, but your Pokemon kind of sucks. It has no moves! It has no moves! So we're going to Psychic... Ugh. Why are you... You're just wasting my PP. Thank you so much for this. Also, in grinding... I think when I get the Shelgon, that landed a triple protect, which kind of looks like what's about to happen here. Okay, I'm just gonna listen to it. Okay, good. If you have a triple protect and you get it, I would just be so. Wow, I forgot how bulky Swampert is. Wow. I'm gonna go for a Shadow Ball just in case he heals up, which. Oh, she. Keep saying he. Agatha's a girl. Is that the last one? Can that be the last one? Please? Please? Please, 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 please? Yes. Wow. We're actually doing this pretty... I don't want to say anything. I don't want to say anything. I'm not going to jinx it. I'm not going to jinx it.
You win. I see what the old elf sees in you now. I have nothing else to say. Run along now, child.
What a jerk. Run along now, child? We just stomped the yard with your face, and you're gonna tell us to run along? How about you show us some respect, alright? Alright, lady? Alright, lady? How do you feel about that, lady? Alright, so now, we have an issue here. Let me think about this. We don't want to leave with Honey Hands this time. Oh no, we can probably leave with Honey Hands. Normally his things are Gyarados, and these are all equal strength, which means I believe the pseudo-legendaries, like the Dragonites, I think are going to be either Dragonites, Tyranitars, or Salamences. In which case, I don't know what to do. Although they're randomized, so their moves aren't going to be that great, so Frederick's probably actually a good bet in that case. And again, it can't be crit. So do we want to lead with him? Do we want to lead with Honey Hands? Kind of leave with Frederick, just in case. Just in case. So we're going to save here just for good practice. Oh, man. This is stressful, y'all. This is stressful. I'm honestly surprised at how quickly we're doing this. I said I wasn't going to say it, and I just said it. Alright, Lance. Alright, okay. Famous last words.
Ah, I've heard about you, Felix. I lead the Elite Four. You can call me Lance the Dragon Trainer. You know that dragons are mythical Pokemon. They're hard to catch and raise, but their powers are superior. They're virtually indestructible. There's no being clever with them. Well, are you ready to lose? Your Elite Challenge ends with me, Felix!
That's pretty baller, though. I love the pose. The pose, just, I'm too cool. I'm too cool. He looks like a member of the Ginyu Force. Captain Ginyu sends a... This is too cruel. It can bulk up. What do we do? It gets Sky Uppercut, but it can't crit us. And we have high defense. Risky? Risky plays are risky? Okay, we land a Supersonic, thankfully. Thankfully. Please hit yourself. Blaze Kick. That's right, it's special. Guys, without that deep sea scale, we would have just lost Frederick. This is bad. This is very bad. This is what I get for trying to be cheeky. This is what I get. The good news is we cannot be crit. It cannot happen. It hurts itself. Cool. We get one layer. One layer. Yeah, I'm doing it. Because I'm a jerk. I'm a jerk. And you're probably screaming at me right now. Oh, no, what are you doing? I'm trying to make it as easy as possible. Okay, one more blaze kick. Even though I know logically that we cannot be crit, I know this because of shell armor. Watching it go down that far is still so nerve-wracking. So nerve-wracking. Blaze kick has a chance to miss too, and he's hit three of them. Okay, that's actually a problem. Yeah, that is a problem. Because depending on what kind of damage he does, that could be bad. Alright, so we gotta get rid of this thing ASAP. Please hit yourself. Please hit yourself. No. Can you miss? Can you miss? He's getting some pretty high rolls, actually. He's getting some pretty high rolls. He's hitting every single one. We were literally gonna use like all of our hyper potions just on this. This is so scary. This is so scary. Dude. Alright, what's the... Oh my goodness. So, burns are doing 16. No, I want a full restore. What am I doing? Don't be stupid. So good thing we sold all those things. I'm looking at Blaze Kick. I want to know how much PP it has. Okay, so did he run out of Blaze Kick? Is it only 10? Is it only 10? Okay, I'm sorry for the pause. I'm looking it up. 85 power, 90 accuracy. He didn't miss a single one. It's 10 PP. But he didn't miss a single one, which means, guess what we get to do now? Wait, unless he just switched the move up. I wasn't counting. Alright. That was so presumptuous of me to do that. Alright, we're getting lucky. We're getting lucky. Honestly, the best thing that could happen here is that we get more spikes up. He hits himself. We get more spikes up. He hits himself. He heals up. We surf. He does have more. That could have been so bad. Wow, we are so lucky. So lucky he went for Slash. Why'd he go for Slash? Did the AI think to do that? He hasn't missed a single one, and he's burnt twice. He's burnt twice. That's nuts. That's nuts. Please miss. I'm sorry that this is not really that exciting right now. Okay, he finally misses. Alright, we're not messing around. Three layers of spikes, whatever. I think we might have gotten three. I don't care. Going for surf. Okay. Sorry, Good Burger, but you were just, oh my goodness. Could you imagine if we had one of those? Blaze Kick doing all kinds of damage. Honestly, Flamethrower would have been stronger, but whatever. Oma Star, we're... With the surf, with the spikes, we're good.
everything has protect. Why does everything have protect? Again, am I VGC rules right now? Everything's got protect. We're swagger shenanigans and protect. And that's not super effective? No, it's super effective. Whatever. Omastar is gone. So Lance is honestly been a bit scarier than he really needed to be. That's totally my fault. So Frederick is still such a high defense. I'm like, why did that Blaze Kick do so much? And it's special. I'm an idiot. We're going to go out to the... it's going to have Intimidate, isn't it? I'm still going to go out to Weeblecubbin. The other good thing about Bone Club is that it has a chance to crit. It has more chances to crit, even though it's be for smaller damage. It does have Intimidate. I'm just going to go for a... Guys, the Cobra is setting up on us. And she's healing. Oh god, she's setting up. I said she when it's a he, and before we were facing Agatha, I said he when it was a she. That's a crit. Is that a crit? No, that's just a lot of damage. Alright, we've been clubbing. Acid. What is that? That is nothing. We hit the bone club. Yeah, we be clubbing. Partying all day. Fist pump. We be clubbing. Seedra. Lizzie. Do I go to you? No, you suck. What does Seedra have? Water moves? Does it have ice moves? No, it's not gonna have ice moves. Come on, Lizzie. Yeah. Kinda wanna put to sleep. That's Hydro Pump. That's annoying. Go to sleep! Yeah. So Psychic would be so nice right now. Y'all. I don't know why I'm talking like that. Please. Oh, that's right, we have the Shell Bell. I forgot about the Shell Bell. Okay, so please don't heal. Okay, good. She stays asleep. I almost said she. Again. So, Lizzie did something! Woo! Yeah! And that Hell Bell. Shell Bell. Yeah, Shell Bell. Helping us. Shell Bell helping us out. I meant to say Shell Bell helping, and I forgot how to use English. And she's got Jirachi! Oh, you know what? This is actually kind of an issue. Because the first instinct is to go to Super Hot. Super Hot, however, will not want to take any special moves because, like, psychic moves will not be good for us. Like an Iron Head or something like that will still do. It'll still do a lot of damage because it's neutral. I want to go to Weeblecubbin, because Weeblecubbin can't take special moves. What do I do here? Honey Hands, however, has Shadow Ball. Slinky Pink resists both moves, I think, and also has Shadow Ball. I'm going to Honey Hands. I'll tell you why I'm going to Honey Hands, because Honey Hands, I think, has a higher attack than Mew. 164. Yeah, just barely. Wow, Mew, why are you so good? Slinky Pink, coming in clutch. Alright, Honey Hands. Oh, I forgot, I keep forgetting about the spikes damage. This spikes damage actually really helping out. I don't remember what that does, but I don't like the idea of it being called Doom Desire. It's neutral. Why is it neutral? What do I do? What does Doom Desire do? What on earth does Doom Desire do? Gen 3. Okay. I'm really concerned about this, actually. Holy cow. It's 140 base power. Steel type attack. The turn is to selected. 2 turns later. They'll do damage. 140 base power. Using the attack stat of the user and defense stat of the target. At the time of... Oh, crap. It's going to use the attack and defense of us at the time of use. Honey Hands has pretty high attack and low defense. Holy crap. This is so bad. So we got to switch out, take something, and one-shot it in return. Could knock out a target and use Endure. I honestly don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Go to Super Hot. I could go to Super Hot. But it's going to outspeed us. We'd have to be able to take 2 attacks. Which I'm not confident in. And also, if it has cosmic power, we're so incredibly screwed. If we have anyone that resists steel. We'd be clubbing. And we can hit it for super effective damage. I have to do this. I don't see the way out of this. Okay. We have one more turn. I have to go for Bone Club. I don't want Bone Rush to miss, and if it hits, I need to do more than 2. We'd be clubbing. I've never needed you more to do this. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. No. That's so bad. Oh crap. Here comes the Doom Desire. Here comes the Doom Desire. Okay, I think we're fine, but it's setting up cosmic power. Okay, Future Sight is weaker, much weaker. So, okay, wow, so you can't use, because Future Sight works the same way as Doom Desire. I guess you can't use them, I guess you can't have one, you can only have one at a time, I guess you can't have more than one, that's what I'm trying to say. We'd be clubbing. It just helped so much. That was so scary. That was so scary. I didn't like any part of that just now. I did not like that. Okay, so now we got one more person. One more person. That battle took a long time. I apologize. That whole bit at the beginning where we had to kill Goodburger's evil twin cousin. That was Blaze kicking the crud out of our impenetrable shell. I apologize. Squiggs! I missed the whole thing about... There's one more... You have beaten the Elite Four, but the one trainer has gotten here before you. Blah, 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 blah. Ranger Squiggs! Ah, bah. He beat the Elite Four before you. He is the real Pokemon League champion. Yeah. In summation, something you already knew, because if you're watching this, you've probably already played the game. You know all the crap about it. Yeah. Ooh, bit spoilers. So we gotta fight Squiggs, and Squiggs is a jerk. Okay. This is really the last battle. I mean, we can go catch Mew, but we kinda have a Master Ball still, so... do we? Do we still have a Master Ball? Do we still have a Master Ball? If we still have a Master Ball, then this is the last thing. There's no point in me even going to get Mew, because who wants to... Yeah, this is the last thing. So, I might get a little reckless. I might get a little reckless here. Okay, so now,
please lead with something physical that whose hits I can tank, and I can set up spikes, because I really like being able to do that. Okay, here we go. Well, for the last time, I'm doing this awful voice.
Hey, Felix. I was looking forward to seeing you, Felix. My relic should be strong to keep me sharp. While working on my Pokedex, I looked all over for Pokemon. Not only that, I assembled teams that would beat any Pokemon type. And now, I'm the Pokemon League champion. Felix, do you know what that means? I'll tell you. I'm the most powerful trainer in the world.
I will say, though, this music is pretty hype. Hype City population, this music. Elite Four Squiggs would like to battle. He sends out a Golem! Oh! Rock type! Not what I want to see. Explosion! Dude, I'm just surfing. I'm not setting up crap against this thing. Goodbye. Get out my face. Go away. I hate you. You're dumb. Shut your dumb mouth. You dumb Golem. Squiggs, I don't like you. No longer friends. Kecleon. What can Kecleon do to me? I don't know. What can Kecleon do to me? I don't know. I'm just so worried about him having like some ridiculous legendary that completely bodies us. Okay, we missed Supersonic. Oh my god, it's setting up subs. Guys, this is not a Fire Red Nuzlocke challenge. This is VGC Fire Red new meta. I gotta break this sub. I gotta break the substitute. Alright, so we're not going to be able to set up on this Kecleon. I got rid of it, like, oh, did I just make it a water type? How does that work? Does the sub still work for color change? It doesn't. But why does it have ancient power? Of all things to have, why does a Kecleon have ancient power? I don't know. Kecleon has pretty good special defense too, and we don't have any surfs. Why is this thing? Okay, I've got to buy some time. We hit the supersonic, thankfully. If it gets an ancient power boost. This thing is just the setup mon of all time. Oh. Alright, we got to switch out. Because that's what? 8, 38, 76. Yeah, no, I'm not staying in on that. No way am I staying in on that. Okay, Lizzie. You could be useful here. Yeah, you could be useful here. I'm going to Lizzie. Yeah, we resist that. We take that all day. That still did an awful lot. Alright, now I'm going to try and put you to sleep. We missed the hypnosis. Awesome. Come on, Kecleon, hurt yourself. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Okay, please hurt yourself. Please hurt yourself. Yes. Okay, Lizzie. You need to get your crap together right now, Lizzie. No. Oh my goodness. Can we not play these games today? I would very much appreciate it if you would calm down. You're a Kecleon. I don't know who told you you were anything but a Kecleon, but you're a Kecleon. Please calm down. I need to buy some time. I have to get an elixir for Frederick because I might need Surf. I might need it. Alright, so I want to try and buy some time here. We have one elixir, I believe. I hope so, because otherwise this is all... Okay, yes, we have one elixir. We're going to use it on Frederick. Frederick's been doing all kinds of work. Kecleon stays asleep. Can I take it out with a confusion? Probably not. It's got pretty high special defense. That was a crit? Oh my goodness. We get the shell bell back though, so that's kind of cool. This thing is all kinds of bulk. Alright, it's gonna... He's gonna heal up. He's gonna have to heal up. It's a psychic type right now. I'm going into Honey Hands. Because I can Shadow Ball it, and then strength it. Yeah, so he does that, because he's a jerk. Squiggs, I hate you! As I say as I, you know, use 1,000 potions. So Shadow Ball. It should do a lot. Physical defense, not so great. Oh, wow. That is way more than I thought it would. And before I said we Shadow Ball and Thrash, I just realized I'm an idiot. No, we just Shadow Ball. Because it turns into a Ghost type, and then we just hit it with that, because it's super effective. Because normal types don't affect Ghost types, and I'm just getting super excited right now. Okay, what does he have left? Heracross. Well, Honey Hands is definitely not staying in. We have a bit of an issue here. We can hit this thing for super effective damage in multiple ways. Lizzie can hit it with a Confusion. Super Hot can hit it with a Flamethrower. Slinky Pink can hit it with a Psychic and a Fly. Fly is actually doubly effective. Is Ice? I don't know if Ice is... Yeah, I don't think it's weak to Ice. I don't know. But Heracross can literally hit everything we have for a lot of damage. Slinky Pink, I think... I'm going to put all my hope into you, Slinky Pink. The slinkiest of pinkiest. I think this is your day. This is your moment to shine. So remember when I said that I trained up Slinky Pink a little higher than everyone else just for funsies, just because I thought it'd be a good idea? Good idea. That was a good idea. A psychic should be able to take this thing out. I don't want to risk missing a fly and get pin missile. Yes, and we have the Twisted Spoon. We have the Twisted Spoon. It's psychic, it's stab, it's a Mew. Yes. Yes. Steelix. 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 Steelix and Felix. Felix wishes he had a Steelix. Super Hot? No, Earthquake will destroy us. Lizzie can't do anything. Slinky Pink has Bone Meringue? Maybe Clubbin has not Bone Meringue. I wish it did. Frederick could be good. Frederick actually is very good here, except it has a rock move. But it can't crit us. Frederick, I want you to take all those times when you were a Shellder and you sucked and I made fun of you, and I want you to use them as motivation right now to body this Steelix. Alright, so we're gonna scout out a little bit here. Scout it out. Scouting out. Crunch. That has a chance to lower our defense. Please don't do that. Oh my goodness. That's gotta be special. Is Dark special in this game? Every episode I have this conundrum where I don't know if Dark is physical or special. I believe it's special. I believe it's special. That's why it did so much damage. Because otherwise, that would not have done nearly as much damage. We have like 230 defense. Oh. I don't have any good way to hit this thing. It's a friggin' Suicune! Honey Hands, I think you lose the damage war. Super Hot, you're not coming in. Lizzie, you're not coming in. Weeby Clubbin, you're not coming in. So it's between Frederick, Slinky Pink,
and Honey Hands. Does it get Sheer Cold? I sure hope not. Honey Hands. Okay, it's now Bear versus Dog. I need Bear to win. Bear versus Dog. The Battle of the Century. Bear versus Dog. Okay, it's going for a mist. It's getting all misty, steaming up. He's prepping. He's in the sauna. All kinds of steam and mist. Getting ready to take this strength. Do the damage, do the damage. Okay. Suicune, why are you so bulky? Guys, this battle is literally VGC right now. The Aurora Beam has a chance to lower our attack. That would be the worst thing possible. I think it's in thrash range. If we thrash and it doesn't take him out, and we get confused, or he heals up, and then we get confused, we're so boned. But you know what? We didn't come here to play safe. Do not drop my attack. Do not drop my attack. Do not drop my attack. Come on, Thrash. Come on, Honey Hands. You're an angry bear. Oh, what did I just say? Honey Hands. Honey Hands.
This is terrible.
And it's setting up rain dances.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Honey Hands, don't get confused. Don't get confused. Don't get confused. Splah! Oh my goodness. This is not good. This thing has a water move. This thing has... Does 4-star heal confusion? I sure hope so. Oh, I sure hope so. Aurora Beam missed Rain Dance. A crit. Aurora Beam missed Rain Dance. What else did it have? What else does it have? I don't know what it has. Suicune, man, is just being a jerk. Okay, good. It does heal confusion. Please go down. Yes. 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 Starmie. We're locked into Thrash right now. I wish I wasn't. I could Shadow Ball. Who do we even go to? What? Slinky Pink has Shadow Ball. Yes. 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 Alright guys, this is it. This is the last one. And it's level 63. I'm so glad I trained you. Oh wait, he's setting up. He set up the rain dance for the Starmie with Hydro Pump. How many terms of rain was there? How many terms of rain were there? Was one? I could stall one out with Fly. And hit with a Shadow Ball. What does it have? It might be faster. This might be my only opportunity to attack. It is faster, and it has Confuse Ray! Come on, Slinky Pink. Come on! Okay, the rain stops. So I was right. If we had gotten Fly, I would have stalled at the last turn of rain. If that's Swift. It's not doing a whole lot of damage. I think we got this. Okay. Okay. I was debating switching out into Honey Hands. Well, it's probably not a good idea because we resist. If he has a psychic move, we resist it. We're Slinky Pink. We're bulky all around. Great, great defenses here. Do I risk it? Because if he has Hydro Pump and he crits, we're just boned. Is he only going for Swift? Is that what's happening right now?
No. What's happening right now is Slinky Pink is hearing me say, use Shadow Ball, and thinking, oh, hit myself in the face. Yeah, that sounds good. That sounds good. Let me do that. Let me do that. So we gotta heal up here, because I'm not taking any chances with this thing. Can we hit a Shadow Ball? Shadow Ball. Shadow Ball. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Alright. Well, that's that. I mean, there you go. I gotta tell you. I've watched plenty of Nuzlockes before. I've never thought I'd feel so good finishing one. I was so worried so many times we were gonna lose this thing, but hey, we did. And now, for the last time, I will have to do Ranger Squiggs' voice.
No, that can't be. You beat me at my best. After all that work to become the league champ, my reign is over already. It's not fair. Why? Why did I lose? I never made any mistakes raising my Pokemon. Starting you're the new Pokemon League champion. I know it's only nice to admit it.
Oh, Felix. I'm old. So you've won. Sincerely, congratulations. You are the new Pokemon League champion. You've grown up so much since you first left with Squirtle to work on the Pokedex.
We never had a Squirtle.
Felix, you have come of age. Squiggs, I am disappointed in you. I came when I heard you'd beaten the Elite Four, but when I got here, you'd already lost. Squiggs, to understand why you lost, you've forgotten to treat your Pokemon with love and trust.
Which makes sense, because Squiggs is a jerk.
Without them, you'll never become a champ again. Felix, you understand that your victory is not just your own doing. The bond you share with your Pokemon is marvelous. Felix, come with me.
Aw, yeah. Alright.
Congratulations, Felix has flourished the Pokemon Hall of Fame. Pokemon League champions, blah, 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 blah.
No one wants to hear any of that. Nobody wants to hear any of that. Alright, the final roster, guys. Final roster. Frederick the Cloyster, coming in clutch. Honey Hands. We got Super Hot, not a rapper. We got Slinky Pink the Mew, who's awesome. We be clubbing, been fist pumping all day. And Lizzie, who sucks total eggs. No pun intended. Welcome to the Hall of Fame, guys. You are the weirdest collection of misfits I've ever seen, and I am proud of every single one of you. Except for you, Lizzie. You suck. League champion. Wow, look at that. 58 hours of gameplay. Well, not. I mean, that's with the speed up. Let the credits roll, y'all. So Squiggs runs away like a little girl. Oh, man. Wow. What an awesome experience. I can't remember the last time I actually saw these credits. So what did we learn? We learned that Nuzlockes are hard. We learned that in a Gen 3 Nuzlocke, you actually get a lot less variability because it's a lot less Pokemon. And I can't believe we had two chances with Good Burger, and we blew them both. First one was not really our fault. Okay, crit explosions. Well, okay, that was my fault. I tried to Ember it. I should just run away. So that's one thing. First thing we learned, always run away from things with explosion. Second thing we learned, everything gets explosion for whatever reason. Third thing we learned, Good Burger is a monster. It turned around, and in that battle versus Lance, oh my goodness, that thing was rocking our world. Depending on what kind of damage rolls it got on that Blaze Kick on Frederick, I mean, if it had gotten low enough, I think it was 16. If it had gotten a roll down to 16 and burned us, we would have lost Frederick. Because Blaze Kick is fire type, which is special, and it's neutral, and Blaziken is pretty good at special attack anyways. I completely forgot about that, and in my head I was like, oh, it's got Blaze. I thought about Blaze Kick, and I thought we're fine. I thought about, like, I don't know, Sky Uppercut, and I'm like, we're definitely fine there, even though it's super effective. But, oh, just think. Remember before going in, I was like, oh, do I want to give Frederick the Mystic Water or the Deep Sea Scale? The Deep Sea Scale boosts its special defense by 50%, I believe. If we had not given that Deep Sea Scale to Frederick, we would have lost him.
would have lost Frederick. We would have lost him. That would have been bad. But we got through the Elite Four somehow without losing anyone. And that's fantastic. I don't know how we did that. We also learned that depending on what the legendaries are, there's really no point in trying to waste your balls on them if you get them as an encounter. First off, okay, rule of thumb for Nuzlocke, don't ever try to catch one of the Regis. The Regirock, Regice, or Registeel, or I don't know about Regigigas, but that doesn't apply here. But don't ever try to catch them. They have explosion, they will explode, and even if they don't explode, they have such a high catch rate, you're going to waste all your balls on them. And in something like this, you need your money to buy potions. You really can't afford to waste all your balls. And wow, I really... Oh, Squiggs! Squiggs sighting! Look at Squiggs, staring pensively off into the distance, tossing his ball, thinking, what went wrong? What went wrong here? I'll tell you what went wrong here, Squiggs. You never learned how to speak properly. That's mistake number one. Mistake number two is you were a jerk the entire time. And mistake number three, your name is Squiggs, so that's not really your fault, but you're a jerk, so I don't like you. What else did we learn here? We learned that static encounters are awesome. We learned that randomized items are awesome. We learned that Exeggutor is absolute booty without TMs in this generation. For whatever reason, I don't know why they did that way. With things that evolved by stone, like, learn nothing afterwards. So, like, Frederick was just garbage. I mean, we got Frederick at a very early level, and it just never learned anything. It was garbage. Chubby Pikachu! It just never learned anything, really. And, I mean, it was useful because it was bulky, and it had hypnosis, and okay type coverage, but it never learned anything. If it could have gotten Psychic, if it could have gotten Giga Drain, Earthquake would have been good. Earthquake's good on everything, but you know what? Not the worst thing in the world. The end, y'all. Until next time, I suppose. Peace out.